Hi, today we're testing whether the 4.4 balance cable that comes with the Sony MDR-1AM2 works with the Sony MDR-M1. Let's take a closer look. The MDR-M1 has a screw mechanism to secure its stock cable, which locks firmly in place, making it ideal for secure use. The 4.4 balance cable from 1AM2 fits but lacks the same level of security. Without the screw mechanism, the cable isn't secured tightly and can be easily disconnected if accidentally pulled or snagged. Now I will demonstrate that the M1 works in balanced connection with the iFiHipDAC. As you can see, the MDR-M1 works flawlessly with the iFiHipDAC with a balanced connection, delivering a clean and powerful output. While the 4.4 balance cable from the Sony MDR-1AM2 is compatible with the MDR-M1 and delivers excellent sound quality, is not as secure as the stock cable. If you're planning to use a balanced connection, you may want to look into third-party cables designed specifically for the MDR-M1's screw mechanism for safety. Have you tried using the 4.4 cable with the MDR-M1? Let me know your experience in comments, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and stay tuned for more gear insights and reviews.